Hey everybody, welcome back. We're yet again in the aftermath of another attack, this time by sappers who broke through there. We gotta fix that up. For the 50th episode in a row, we may be about to finally take out this Crash Poison ship, which has been here for probably more than half the time that we've been at this colony. So Shally's working on that. Food is an issue once again, as our crops are not really growing anymore. It's raining, so we might actually be able to take out the rest of these boomlope. As long as we act fast and are careful. And, if you hear anything that sounds like road construction outside, that's actually just Reynolds here sounding the heat stroke alarm. And if you think that it's coming from anything else, then you're the crazy one, not me. So now that I'm done hallucinating cobras spawning out of nowhere, I think we'll continue. So, Metalizer, yeah, you are hauling a tortoise. Where is it? Oh, you're already carrying it. Metalizer, I think I want you to manually kill some boomlope. Because he's actually able to, haul, unlike Kaipon, so he can actually bring the body back even if it's on a draft order. Go. And you see, our people have probably run over there and panic a little bit. Oh, it's burning, so you can't. Okay, just give it a second then. See, they're gonna all run over and panic and be like, oh, I need to put out the fire manually. We'll be fine. Actually, Shally, do we have those graves done yet? No, we need you to finish some more. Okay, well, she's gonna go eat a meal. Whoop, not consume. That was a mistake. I want you to not clean either. Is it still on fire? That's got a tiny little flame on it. Alright, well, we're waiting for that to get put out. Where's the next one? There's some down here. Where's Kaipon? Okay. I just heard gunshots. I didn't know if she was inside or outside. There we go. The body's been put out. Oh. Oh, nice! Okay, I thought it was gonna eat it for a second there, and I didn't want that to happen. Alright, sweet. Nothing to catch on fire over there. That's another one knocked down. And that'll explode eventually. I just don't want it to explode with anyone nearby. So let's take out the other one. There we go. Is that the last boomlope in our walls? I think it is. Hey Metalizer, go finish this one off. Just keep your distance. And hey Snake, you want to get out of the way? Oh god. Snake, out of the way. Really don't want a problem here. Oop, not rescue, shoot at. Come on, finish it off. I don't want it bleeding out and then dying when we're not expecting it. Come on, just one or two good bullets will do it. I almost got it. Come on. You've got this. That tortoise is getting real close to it and I don't like it. God. Alright, give it a minute again. The animals are getting too close. I don't like having all these bodies sitting around. I need more graves. Okay, Shally, you're gonna go repair this stuff? Can you actually just go take care of these graves real quick? Okay, just manually do all those. Okay. You are hauling a boar in? That's fine, we need the food. And that's still bleeding out. God, I was hoping that was Bob over there. Bob, where are you? You're inside making a sculpture? You know what? I'm cool with that. We could use those. Noli's going to go bury the bodies. Good, I need these bodies out of here. Would you guys stop hanging around the bleeding boomlope? Oh my god, you idiots. Oh god. Alright, they've got burns. It's not the most major thing in the world. At least it's still raining. Great, one of them collapsed. And it burned to death! Oh my god, it died so fast! Oh god, you morons. I cannot believe. Alright. Make use. Wait, hold on! Getting attacked by oh god, we have a panther in here? Great, bitten to death immediately. Hey, elephant, you wanna get back up and take care of that panther? Alright, Kaipon, where are you? You're bringing a boar back, I don't want to interrupt you. You're bearing a body. I don't want to interrupt you. God. We're gonna have to gang up and take out this panther, because I can't have that thing roaming around in my... within my walls, because every time it gets hungry, it's gonna go after one of my animals, and it went after a wounded and asleep boar. Scumbag. We still have a body left? I have not been counting how many bodies we have properly. Shelly, you're there. Reynolds has died because of heat stroke. Oh, right, I forgot we're in a wicked heat wave right now. Okay, more graves. Strip the body. And get the body outside. I don't want it sitting in there. Alright, Shelly, before you go in, you gotta finish both graves. Alright. At least they can be happy they have good quality graves. There's a wounded panther out there. Ugh, God. I hate this panther right here. Is that the last? Okay, there's also one of these. I'll set it for taming. I want every animal in my land that's not my own either tamed or killed. Gotta be able to clean with the blood in here, and Shelly's gotta bring the beds in there, which would take her 2 seconds to do. It's just, you know, Shelly, as our only builder, has a lot to do, and I don't want other builders because she makes such high quality stuff. Oh God, Brandon, you gotta cook. What are you doing? You're tending to the wounded? That is important. Heat wave is over, good. Alright, Brandon's back to cooking. We need that. Bob's eating some raw meat. Good job there, Bob. Alright, so there's the panther. What are we gonna do here? The elephant's up and walking. Any permanent wounds on the elephant? I know the eye got messed up. That's actually a very minor eye wound. Wow. Okay, the elephant's almost 100% then. Metalizer's burying that last body. Good. Want all those buried. And we don't need that as a home zone. My God, this may actually be the episode where we conquer. Okay, Kaipon, where are you? You're gonna go play horseshoes? We gotta fix this wall already. Shelly, what are you doing right now? You're still working on that? God, I can't even get mad at you for that. I'm just worried about this. Okay, Noli, I don't really want you to get in this fight, but we need a melee guy on hand. Okay, Kaipon, where are you? You're right here. Metalizer, you are right there. And Bob, I think I want you on this as well. Okay. Okay, they're all gonna start shooting. Who's it going after? Kaipon? Oh God, Kaipon is not a fast runner. Oh, I didn't think this through. There we go, we're good, we're good. Alright, Kaipon, anything serious? Not a serious wound. You'll just go get healed up and we'll be fine. Noli, you can finish this off. You've got a sword. Alright, we got the panther taken care of. You didn't one-shot it? Noli! Noli. You've got a broadsword. A plasteel broadsword. Is it plasteel? I actually don't remember. It's a steel longsword. There you go. Now bring the body in. Alright. At least we got that thing off our lands. Alright, we have a good amount of meat here that we can work with. Brandon just needs time to do it. Metalizer's cleaning out the place, which is good, because we really do need some sweeping done. That's actually become more of a concern than it used to be. In fact, Metalizer, temporarily, your priority is sweeping until we have one good clean through of the place done. Kaipon is all patched up. She's just taking a nap and then she'll be fine. We need to get this taken care of. And I think the best way we can do that is just temporarily make this their prison. We have three prisoners. So what I'm gonna do is set this as not for prisoners. And he'll start escorting them to the new room. Then we can start working with this. Major break risk on Shally. What is she upset about? Her needs, spacious interior, very impressive barracks. My friend Snapish Joe died, she's still upset about that. Ate without a table, feeling bad, slept in the heat. Innocent prisoner died, yeah, heat stroke. Shared bedroom, disturbed sleep. Oh, God. Alright, well, not much I can do. Still gonna just leave Lucy in here? No, Lee, this is your job, isn't it? You're playing billiards? You know, just let him do his thing. He'll take care of it. What's Shelly working on? Stone? We do need more stone, don't we? Yeah. Well, I'll probably manually have someone work on that at some point. Okay, so they're all moved over? Okay, sweet. And we're deconstructing that. And we're making a new one right there. So we got that set up. We have enough steel? I think we do. Shelly, what are you working on? You're eating. And deconstructing cooler, good. And then we need to put a vent in there. Alright, well, we've got all those orders set up. I think we are gonna need more steel, though. So we've already mined that out. We have the door here, good. Sure, Haru will take care of this, because I believe I upped her mining priority. Shopkeep is fully healed. Okay, so all of our prisoners are at full health. Good. Just want to get this finished. We can deconstruct that. I'd like to put floor in here, too. Okay, the vent's done. She's playing billiards with Bob. That's fine. Stay sane. We gotta get that finished. Metalizer, I think your daily task, What are you out doing right now? You're cleaning dirt. You're working on stone for the day, Metalizer. We need that done. And, Haru is already working on getting us some more steel. Much needed steel, mind you. So it's a good thing she's a really good miner, because, she mines much faster than normal. Okay, there we go. We have air conditioning again, and we have a vent so we can keep that door closed. I'm gonna mark that for prisoner again. And unmark that for prisoner. You're hauling a boar in? Yeah, you can do that and then you'll take care of the prisoners, probably. Whoa, what? Another panther came in, are you kidding me? Oh my god. How does this keep happening? These panthers, okay, Noli's taking care of that. God. Okay. Alright, Kaipon, where are you? You need to come back. Metalizer, you can be over there. You know what, Haru, I'm gonna bring you in too, because you have an LMG. And Bob. Playing it safe, have a lot of people. Hey, Kaipon, you almost here? Almost, she's got that bum leg we've got to replace at some point. It's just I don't want to do it without proper medicine, and proper medicine requires Bob, and, you know. Where'd the panther go? Right. God. The fucking, oh, animals keep getting in the way. God. Panther, stop following me. Yeah, get to the other side of the thing there. Just kill the thing. Come on. There we go. Thank you. Oh god, these panthers are the worst. The only way they can come in is through there. I need to keep a closer eye on there. I don't think I have any more animals in here that I don't own. Alright. We can deconstruct all that. Okay, they have a proper prison again. Metalizer is working on stone. Thank you. God, he's got quite the long trek for that, though. Shally's still trying to put this place together. I like that there's some trees in there. Helps me. Okay, Bob, you're the only one who can make medicine, right? Then make medicine. Because my god, we need it. I forgot we actually have a power helmet now. Kaipon, when you're back at base, we're gonna have you wear that because you're still our best fighter. So, give you that. There, she has much better head protection now, though. I think that armor vest is still our best armor vest, so we'll have her wear that. So she's actually quite decked out in armor, which is nice. Cargo pods, please be something good. Plasteel, it's not much, but it's really close. Plasteel is very valuable. Okay, I'm gonna clear your priority soon. That's deteriorating due to it's rotting, okay. There, he can do his own thing. Okay, we gotta clean that. So much to do. I'm trying to clear prioritized work on people. I hate that I have to manually do that, but I can understand why. God, they always have to disturb each other's sleep like that. That's the worst part of a barracks. Is them constantly disturbing sleep. Why are you starving? Is there not enough grass for you in this whole place? God. We gotta get rid of that poison ship. There's a caravan approaching, their slavers. Okay, well, we can buy and sell a bit. I'm sure I've got some crap to sell. Not nearly as much as I used to, just because most of our money we get from growing stuff. Noli, you're a best talker. Rare thrombos. Might kill one. Okay, what can we sell? Could sell some people into slavery. We don't need the cash that badly, though, and it'd make our people unhappy. Okay. Ooh, not gonna use the machine pistols. The heavy SMG, maybe. It's got a decent rate of damage. EMP grenades I usually don't use, but it doesn't hurt to have some on hand. I think I don't want to sell anything else. I don't think there's anything I really want to buy either. They're not actually selling much. Yeah, just got a little bit of cash. Got 41 silver. Freed up a little bit of our inventory. Okay, Metalizer. You're just standing. Yeah, we need you back on stone duty. Two thrombos. Female and male. Man, if I could tame both of those, that'd be great. Gotta set up some more hunting things. Oh, I wish those giant turkey things were more common. Those are great. Oh god, boom loop. So close to being done! Oh my god! Okay. Okay. So, first experiment. We're just gonna take a wooden door. Let's see what happens. Does this decay over time? Doesn't look like it. Good. It's raining again. God, I don't want it to be raining right now. Is this area unroofed? Because I want it to be roofed. Right, because it's not enclosed yet, so it won't be roofed. What I'm gonna do then... I want expand roof area. We need to preemptively build the roof. So, drop that. Yeah, build the roof first. Whoa, what? It got struck by lightning. Come on, what are the chances? Major break risk on Shally? Why are you upset? You're still just feel like shit, great. Yeah, we need a roof. So that it'll contain the heat. I like that there's all this debris in the way. That'll help for slowing down cooking them. Why is it slowing me down again? What got hurt? Did something get hurt again? No? Okay. Great. Great. She's in a daze. Oh, God. I hope raiders don't show up. She's just hanging out in that building. Is she walking back to the home area to be in a daze at least? Because that'd be nice. Animal starvation. God. Am I really going to have to... I think I'm just going to have to move all of them to unrestricted. Like, what else can I do? They've got to eat. They'll start eating my food, but they need to eat, so... Let them do it. I like how they can open doors. Alright, they're leaving. Whatever. God, Shally, this is the worst time. I just want to get this done. Everything needs to get thrown in the way to slow things down. It's incredible. Alright, we can set up more mining, get more steel ahead of time. I hate being starved for steel. And these people just will not join me. They're all set for recruit, right? Yes, they are all set for recruit. Good. Metalizer, you gotta clean the barracks. What are you working on? You're cleaning, good. Clean the whole indoors first, please. Kaipon's got nothing to do. Kaipon, go hunt that. And hunt those alpaca while you're at it. Shally, where are you? You're out there. Shally, I wish you would at least wander within our walls so you're safer. Because if a raid appears right now, what the hell am I gonna do? Tortoise revenge. Oh, one of the- he failed to tame and one of them started attacking. Wow, Bob, you just shotgunned the paw off your fucking dog. How? Look at how good of a shot you are. Oh my God. Bob, Jesus. Alright, yeah, you're gonna go get medical attention. Well, you're 25% slower at all times now. God. Brandon, be ready for medical attention. Okay, good. He's gonna go do that right away. Hey! What are you doing? Get in the medical bed! Oh my God. You're an idiot. Do not follow Bob at all. There. Thank you. Oh God, stupid dog. He's gonna stay home for moral support now. That's what he's gonna do. Shally, where are you? Oh God, come on. Just get in the walls at least. Are you starving? Is it you? Great, you're starving. And who knows how many days you're gonna be out here like this. You're gonna pass out soon too. I swear to God if you die. God. Why does everything have to suck? What, do you have a negative trait? You're nervous, okay. Nervous but hard worker. One of my best characters. Mental break, fire starting spree. Are you kidding me? Alright, at least it's raining. Everybody run over there and fucking fix it. Do not let him start fire to things. Oh my God, would someone knock him out, please? Okay, he calmed down, good. We researched charge shot, apparently. God. Electrocremation wouldn't be a bad idea just to help get rid of bodies without having to dig a new hole every single time. I don't know. What do we even need right now? Deep drilling? I mean, yeah, it gets me ore, ore and stuff, but I think I'll just take a vitals monitor for the sake of medical attention. Are you? Oh, God, I thought I undrafted him. Just let him do his thing. Okay, Shally, what are you up to? You're still out there, you are still starving, you have minor malnutrition. I wish I could send a doctor over there to just fucking force feed you. Can we not send someone to, like, rescue her? I think I can arrest her, but that seems like a poor choice. She hunting? Yeah, I think she was just hunting and missing wildly. Minor break risk on Kaipon? Okay, well, she's going to bed anyway. Collapse due to extreme exhaustion. Still don't have the ability to rescue her. I'd love to just bring her inside. Just force her inside. No longer wandering in a psychotic state. Okay, I just draft her, undraft her so she'll walk inside. Thank you. Extreme break risk, Shally. Really? Does she? Put a deconstruct thing on that. Okay, she's eaten, she's sleeping. Thank you. We needed that. Okay, the place is being cooled. Good. At least temperature's less of an issue now. Shell's getting much needed sleep, because I don't need her breaking on me. At least she has the catharsis thing now. So does she want to keep sleeping? No, she wants to go do a joy thing now. I just drafted her and undrafted her so she'd take care of all of her needs. So this gives her joy at least, which will increase her mood. She's down to major break risk instead of extreme. She's going towards minor, which is good. Okay. All right, she's at minor now. What's she doing? She's building roof. Okay. If you think you can handle it. God, I hope. Just finish up that roof, please. I know you don't like being in there, but what else are you gonna do? We need someone to do it. Okay. What you're gonna do, build that door. There used to be wood right here. I think someone hauled it off. Okay. She doesn't have a break risk anymore. Please. Please, just build it. Just build it. Okay. And make this not a home zone. Okay, this place is ramping up in temperature, as you can see on the right. Because this steam, guys, whenever steam comes out of here, it'll ramp up. Mental break, fire speed. Why? He wasn't even upset, was he? Oh my god. Metalizer. Jesus, dude. Someone put out the fire. It's on our medicine. We cannot afford our medicine going bad. Bob, what are you doing? You should be making medicine. Oh, I hate everything right now. I just have someone babysitting Metalizer. Come on. This is ridiculous. I hate this trait. You're not putting out the fire? Apparently Harukitsu's doing okay. Okay, Metalizer has calmed down again. Bob, you do your thing. Oh my god, this is insane. Okay, how much heat is built up in there? It'll need more. It'll just keep building up with time, hopefully. Maybe I should have done a stone door. I think that would keep the heat in better. But I could set this place on fire. Metalizer's good at that, but see, the problem with this whole maze I made in there is just, if I were to want to start a fire on it, I'd need to get someone all the way in there, shoot it, set it on fire, and then run out and, you know, the place would be super heating while they do it. And there's such an obstacle course to go through in there. I don't know, we'll see how things go. But I think this is a good endpoint for this episode. Actually, we're having a hard time with our batteries here. Let's get another solar generator and another battery. All right, on the next episode, we hopefully take care of this. Until next time, have a nice. I just noticed that the poison's not going outside of that. Are these crops actually growing now? No, I think they're still constantly dying. Okay, till next time, have Nice. There. Have a nice day.